But for me, he represents a sort of era where people were less afraid, I guess, of living life to the full, if you like. You know, this was the time in the 70s, if you like, where rock extravagances went berserk. And perhaps we're not living in that time anymore, you know. And there was a sort of glorious kind of rebelliousness about it, and a kind of freedom attached to it that represents that whole spirit of rock and roll, if you like, and a fantastic theatricality and campness that everybody enjoys.
Thank you.